Service in Raleigh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Moore County in central North Carolina, Southeastern Davidson County in central North Carolina, Anson County in central North Carolina, Montgomery County in central North Carolina, Richmond County in central North Carolina, Southern Randolph County in central North Carolina, Eastern Stanley County in central North Carolina, until 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:54 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles north of Plyler to near Albemarle to near Sturdivants, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Ashboro, Albemarle, Rockingham, Wadesboro, Randleman, Troy, Batting Lake, North Carolina Zoo, Hamlet, and Bisco. Straight line winds can blow down trees, power lines, and damage mobile homes and other buildings. Seek shelter in a sturdy structure until the storm has passed. Stay away from windows as flying debris generated by damaging winds can be deadly. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina: Anson, Davidson, Montgomery, Moore, Randolph, Richmond, and Stanley. Has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Western Moore County, Southeastern Davidson County, Anson County, Montgomery County, Richmond County, Southern Randolph County, Eastern Stanley County, until 8 p.m. At 6:54 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 miles north of Plyler to near Albemarle to near Sturdivants, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Ashboro, Albemarle, Rockingham, Wadesboro, Randleman, Troy, Batting Lake, North Carolina Zoo, Hamlet, and Bisco. Straight line winds can blow down trees, power lines, and damage mobile homes and other buildings. Seek shelter in a sturdy structure until the storm has passed. Stay away from windows as flying debris generated by damaging winds can be deadly. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 8 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Anson, Davidson, Montgomery, Moore, Randolph, Richmond, and Stanley.